Don't freak out. Fairy, you there? She's finally here.
Huh? Wise, this is...
What? Our next news story is coming up right now.
What's going on?
System reset complete. I am a Type 3 general AI equipped with sequential integration. Development code, Fairy. Hello, Master.
That's what I meant by bad news. The HDD system rebooted after you passed out. And there she was.
I've heard this voice before, Wise. She's the one who was talking in my head while I was unconscious.
Correct. I am a Type 3 general purpose AI equipped with total sequential integration. You can call me Fairy. I am happy to be of service. According to the user agreement you signed, I am to assist you in your work and wait for the opportunity to arrive.
Wait, what user agreement? What opportunity are you waiting for?
According to the user agreement, I am unauthorized to answer this question. You will receive an answer at the appropriate time and place.
I don't understand real girls, let alone virtual ones. I'd better leave this to you, sis.
You watch too many soap operas, Wise. What are you so happy about?
Master, I noticed a recent deletion and transfer of data to a third party, which will hinder your career as an illegal hollow investigator, commonly known as a proxy. I can assist you in recovering your losses and rebuilding your reputation as a proxy.
Wait, so you can recover the deleted data?
Negative. I am unable to recover deleted data, but I can help you rebuild your database. I have unlimited access to over 80% of all smart devices in the city. With my assistance, data does not need to be accumulated, and real-time analysis of hollow extraction paths is possible.
That's impossible.
Negative. That is precisely my core function. To prove this, I can assist you in hollow investigations. I've sorted through the anonymous forums on the proxy network for hollow investigation services and private information gathering, commonly known as Internaut, to find a commission that is appropriate for your current state. Please choose an appropriate time to carry out the operation according to your preference. I look forward to working with you, Master.
Hey, you here to play?
Welcome! We have a new roast in today. Please, have a taste.
Thank you.
recipes for all to enjoy. Thank you for your patronage. Please come again.
You're finally here!
Billy, it's only been a few minutes since you messaged me.
I know, but all the hustle and bustle outside the arcade just got me fired up! By the way, have you heard? Since Godfinger reopened, two new games have been released! One's called Snake Duel. It's even got a two-on-two co-op mode. So, how about we team up and go against some other players?
Okay, teaming up with you should be fun.
Woohoo! I knew you'd acknowledge my skills, manager. Come on, let's show everyone what we're made of.
You better not slow me down after all this talk.
Don't you worry about that. I was studying tactics through the crack in the door before you got here. Let's get in there! Godfinger is pretty packed today. There won't be any seats left if we dilly-dally.
Worries at the door. At Godfinger, it's all about pure entertainment.
begins.
Thank you.
Leaving already? Wish I could get out of here early.
Thank you.
Ready for combat. Standing by.
Starlight, it's time to shine!
Biosignals of the trapped personnel have been detected. Please search in this area. I'll help you reconstruct the hollow path and quickly locate the trapped personnel. Exploration route information updated. The trapped workers have been located. Data shows they are in an unsafe environment. The rescue must be carried out as soon as possible.
After rescuing the targets, return to this evacuation point.
This is an investigator the Association dispatched for this search and rescue operation. Carrot data from investigator received. Analyzing hollow route. Exploration data updated. Valve status analyzed. The valve opens only once sufficient gear coins have been inserted. The lock is not smart tech, so unfortunately, I cannot help you open it.
Scan here for nearby hollow data.
Displaying new areas to explore. Exploration route one floor above updated.
Make it turn.
Stay. Pinch your maneuver. You asked for it.
You rang.
I've got plenty of bullets. It's my turn. Try this. Job done.
Confirmed. It just won't hurt.
We have reached a trapped worker. Work ID 1592380. Vital.
I've never been struck by a Bang Boo before. Sorry, I'm getting out of this hollow right now.
Vital signs of non-corrupted individuals ahead. Judging by their gear, they are hollow ring. Association data states the number of fraud cases against this group are growing every year. Please beware of manipulation. Warning: excessively large transactions are usually fraudulent. Please don't be reckless. Also, you have insufficient funds to process this transaction. Exploration data updated.
Belle, let's check out the location the holo reader gave us. Huh. That's an area the HDD system can't scan. Let's try using this carrot data.
Displaying new areas to explore. New exploration routes detected in the hollow's upper level.
Turn!
We have reached a trapped worker. Work ID 1686389. Vital signs, normal. Corruption status, light. Please evacuate from the hollow immediately. The trapped worker has gone to a safe location. Please continue. We have reached a trapped work ID. What? The trapped worker.
We found all the survivors. Time to evacuate. Scan for hollow data here too.
Displaying new areas to explore. Exploration route one floor above updated. Sufficient gear coins paid. Authentication successful. Opening valve. The trapped workers have all been re- The trapped work.
Oh, Bell, good timing.
What's all this for?
You mean these bags? They're full of broken signal transmitters that came from Bangbu. When put together, they're equivalent to several low-frequency signal jammers. With these, we can talk freely without worrying about Big Brother over there. Yeah, I mean that AI. We need to have a serious talk about her.
I wanted to talk to you about her too.
I thought with her calling you Master all the time, she'd have you fooled. But seeing your utter lack of surprise makes me feel relieved. It's been a while since we let Fairy participate in our proxy work, and she's independently calculated all the escape paths you've used in the hollows lately. I'm sure you've noticed. She didn't depend on any local data, nor did she ask for any support. But she's still 270 times faster than us when generating escape paths. It's not like she doesn't need any hollow data. She does. It's just that she can access the data she needs almost instantly. Remember how she mentioned she can access over 80% of the smart devices in the city? Looks like she was telling the truth. So, if we could only glimpse a corner of the hollow before, now thanks to her, we can see the entire thing. But
there's no such thing as a free lunch. Fairy's presence could be a ticking time bomb for us.
Exactly. The elites of New Eridu have been dreaming of the power she has. She's not just a bomb. She's an active volcano. And when she forced you to become her master, she said that you should bide your time and wait for the opportunity to complete the agreement with her, but refused to reveal anything further. It's definitely not that simple.
But if we can make use of her abilities, we might finally get some leads on what we've been investigating. Our teacher's lifelong dream just might...
Yeah. Anyway, we need to figure out where Fairy came from. There's no rush, of course. Let's take it slow. At least she's really good at staying hidden, so we don't need to worry about hackers like last time.
Let's just try and get along with Fairy for now.
Get along? She's constantly rude to me. But it's not like there's anything we can do about it. I even asked the Cunning Hares to investigate, but there's not been much progress, I'm afraid. Nicole got the Strongbox mission from an anonymous subcontractor. They didn't get to meet anyone related to the commission. She said she was gonna try looking into the Red Fang Gang a few days ago, but I've not heard back since. I doubt they'll find anything concrete. Let's just hope that they don't get themselves into any trouble. They're good at making mountains out of molehills. Anyway, that's about everything I wanted to say about Fairy. Let's leave it aside for now. You've been so busy improving our reputation on the proxy network and running the video store lately. Let's just chill out and watch some TV tonight.
Die.